Organization is important, so on today's episode, I'm making an addition to my hobby bench to give me a little more storage. Hey guys, what's going on? Michael here. So I have a package from Hobbyzone, which if you have watched my previous videos, you'll know that's the organizational storage system that I have for my workbench. So I'm making an addition to that system to give myself a little more storage, because I just can't stand the fact that right now I can't seem to find anything. It's like I go to put something away and it disappears into an endless abyss. So what I'm unboxing here is enough Hobbyzone organizers to add one full row to my workbench. Mainly I'm going to be putting in a bunch of empty cubbies, which will store paint and some corner units, and then one unit which will hold my paper towels. So as you can see, I've got my pin nailer out, and I'll just basically be assembling these with a little bit of just all-purpose Elmer's glue, and then I'll be shooting some pin nails into them as I do this, just to hold everything together while the glue sets. This unit is one of the open cubbies, which I'll make a grand total of four of these for my workbench. Here you can see the paper towel holder as it goes together. Now, I did find out after assembly that this paper towel holder is designed for a metric size of paper towels, so I had to make a slight modification to this in order for it to fit a standard US paper towel roll. The corner storage unit is definitely the most complicated of all the pieces that I put together, and it's well worth doing a dry fit just to make sure that you understand exactly how this goes together. As I film this video, I have the benefit of having already done this a few times, but if it's the very first time you're putting one of these together, I highly recommend that you work off the instructions. We'll be right back. Assembling the drawers is one of the most time-consuming parts of this process, and remember, each of the glue joints you should shoot a pin nail in just to hold it in place while it dries. Once the back goes on this last piece, our assembly is complete and we can start adding the magnets in, which will hold all of these together once they go onto the workbench. Now the magnets have a polarity, so you want to make sure and get these pointed in the right directions. What I've found the easiest thing to do is to check the magnets on old units before I add the magnets to the next set, just to make sure they go in all in the same direction. And with that, everything is now put together and my workbench is now one layer higher. This makes it a little more difficult for me to reach the paints on the top shelf while I'm sitting, but the added storage is well worth the trade out. If you're looking for a workbench organization system, consider Hobbyzone. They are a little difficult to assemble, but the storage that they give is wonderful. Hey, if you like these videos and want to help me keep making them, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button.